President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today familiarized himself with the conditions created at the newly renovated Museum of History and Local Lore in Shamkir. The head of state was informed that the major reconstruction and repair work started here in April 2015 and ended in November 2016. President Ilham Aliyev toured the museum and viewed the exhibits.